Elon Musk announced on Twitter that Tesla's full self-driving beta 10.69.3 update will be available shortly after AI Day. Tesla's second AI Day is scheduled for the end of the month and is expected to reveal numerous updates on FSD, the Optimus bot, and the Dojo supercomputer. Welcome to Tech Heaven, and in this video we'll take a look at what new features can be seen in FSD 10.69.3 and future updates. Curious to know? Let's find out! Tesla AI Day 2022 is drawing near. As the event approaches, Tesla may provide more information about FSD Beta and its expected public release during AI Day. Tesla has been rolling out FSD Beta 10.69 and its various iterations for the past month or so. Elon stated earlier that once 10.69.2.1 is released, FSD Beta will be expanded to drivers with safety scores greater than 80. Gail Alfar, a blogger, stated that her commute to work with Tesla's latest FSD Beta update was flawless. Tesla currently requires drivers to have a safety score of 95. With the new score of 80, a greater number of Tesla owners will be able to participate in the FSD beta testing. This action indicates Tesla's belief in the software's growth and improvement. Elon shared updates about the safety score refinements when FSD Beta 10.2 was released to owners with perfect safety scores last year. He stated that it would be constantly refined until it was an extremely good predictor of crash probability. Tesla recently revealed new information about its Dojo supercomputer at the Hot Chips 34 conference. The Tesla Dojo instruction set was one of the new features demonstrated. Another was a deep dive into the supercomputer's arithmetic formats, system network, and software's ability to route around dead processing nodes. Tesla recently upgraded its GPU supercomputer to 7360A100 GPUs, putting it in the top 7 in terms of GPU count. However, this is insufficient. This is where the Dojo enters the picture. Tesla announced last year on AI Day that it was developing the Dojo supercomputer, in which each node has its own CPU, memory, and communication interface. During the conference, Tesla's software engineers who worked on the Dojo supercomputer revealed for the first time new architectural features such as the Tesla Dojo instruction set. Dojo's arithmetic formats, system network, and ability to route around dead processing nodes in the software were also highlighted at the conference. According to Next Platform, one thing we can expect to hear about at Tesla AI Day 2 is the performance of the Dojo system. Emil Talpes, an autopilot hardware engineer at Tesla who worked at AMD for nearly 17 years on several Opteron processors, also gave the Dojo presentation. Our application's defining goal is scalability. We have de-emphasized several mechanisms found in standard CPUs, such as coherency, virtual memory, and global lookout directories, because they do not scale well when we scale up to a very large system. Instead, we relied on very fast and widely distributed SRAM storage across the mesh. And this is supported by interconnect speeds that are an order of magnitude faster than those found in typical distributed systems, Talpes said at the end of his presentation. The second AI Day, which will be held in Palo Alto, California, will also be an opportunity for Tesla to address its FSD critics head-on. By the way, if you're watching us for the first time, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you can enjoy our future videos while getting updated. Getting back to the topic, after speaking with a number of FSD beta testers about 10.69.1, a pattern began to emerge. Testers repeatedly mentioned similar issues. Phantom braking, turn issues, and speed limit recognition were the top three issues mentioned by testers. Lane selection issues appeared to be common in FSD beta 10.69.2. Several FSD beta testers reported that their Tesla would use the turn lane even if they intended to go straight. More drivers are currently receiving Tesla FSD Beta 10.69.2.2. Overall, testers appear to be pleased with the version 10.69 update so far. The majority of testers who spoke with Tesla Roddy stated that version 10.69 significantly improved FSD Beta. Many beta testers reported driving more confidently through residential streets after installing FSD Beta 10.69. However, some have expressed concern that FSD may not be ready for a wider release by the end of the year. They believe FSD Beta isn't ready for more drivers because it still needs to be closely monitored. Musk said earlier this year that FSD would be available to qualified vehicles by the end of 2022. He stated earlier this month that Tesla may release supervised FSD. Tesla's autonomous driving software, according to current FSD beta testers, has improved dramatically since the release of version 10.69. However, many people believe Tesla should be cautious before releasing FSD to more drivers. To Tesla, keep working on it, but don't be as upbeat as you are. "You're not driving on my roads if you don't have to intervene," said one FSD beta tester. When Tesla reduced the safety score requirement from 90 to 80, the FSD beta group increased by 60% in the United States and Canada. The program now has approximately 160,000 Tesla owners enrolled. This increase indicates that more FSD supporters are providing feedback on Musk's preferred platform, Twitter. While Elon Musk is known to be overly optimistic when it comes to FSD beta statements, his comments about version 10.69.2.2 do reflect observations from some of the program's longtime members. Tesla appears to be pushing hard for the inclusion of FSD in its fleet. Tesla's Senior Director of Investor Relations, Martin Viecha, recently stated at an invite-only Goldman Sachs tech conference that the electric vehicle manufacturer is on track to release supervised FSD by the end of the year. That corresponds to Elon Musk's estimates for the wide release of FSD. Of course, even if Tesla is successful in releasing supervised FSD to consumers by the end of the year, the version of the advanced driver assist system would still require drivers to pay attention to the road and follow proper driving practices. However, with a feature complete supervised FSD, Teslas would be able to navigate on their own, whether on the highway or in city streets. Finally, this is a feature that will be extremely difficult to match. Chuck Cook, the man behind the infamous Chuck's Corner, also known as the Unprotected Left Turn, took the new FSD to his most tested spot. His YouTube videos are fantastic, particularly the Unprotected Left Turn videos, which show various camera angles of his Tesla navigating this tricky spot. He tweeted a video of 10.69.2.2 successfully flying through the area, prompting Cook to clap and cheer, "Wow, yes!" Musk, predictably, saw the video. He mentioned Cook at a recent shareholders meeting, saying he appreciated the fair and honest criticism of the turn and that it would be addressed. In response to the video, the CEO stated, "As we improve neural network velocity predictions for crossing traffic, the car will move on narrower gaps." 10.69.3 will be released next month with significant improvements. NN stands for neural networks, and Musk's response demonstrates that despite Cook's approval, he believes the system can and will perform better. A Twitter user said, "FSD beta is fantastic, but could the vehicle initiate the turn signal before entering the turn lane? It uses the signal for lane changes based on speed, but not for merging into a turn lane." The tweet drew a lot of attention, with some users criticizing the company for programming its cars to change lanes without signaling. Musk must have agreed, because he responded with a simple yes and no further explanation. Silicon Valley Tesla owners took to Twitter to ask, "When will Elon notice that traffic is moving faster and accelerate the Tesla? It can be slow at times." Again, Musk responded quickly and succinctly, tweeting, "Next month." We can only assume that this will be included in the 10.69.3 release as well. This trio of enhancements is expected to be downloaded to Teslas equipped with FSD shortly after AI Day. While the world waits for the unveiling of Optimus, the humanoid robot, Tesla owners will be interested to see what 10.69.3 brings to the vehicle. And with that being said, it's time to end our video, but before that, we'd like to know if you are attending the Tesla 2022 AI Day. Let us know in the comments. Like this video and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in the next video.